NBC 10 breaking news.
Right now on NBC 10 News, Philadelphia is reporting its first death from the coronavirus as the number of deaths in Pennsylvania has climbed to at least 11. Thanks for joining us here at 4 o'clock. I'm Erin Coleman. Here's what we know this afternoon. Philadelphia's health commissioner